Now, for this next one, I am going to need a volunteer. So, now, this is a glass of my finest urine. So, I need a volunteer to drink this urine. Okay, let's listen. When someone says, I need a volunteer to drink urine, you do not volunteer for that, okay? That's the most important lesson I'm going to give you today. Yeah, Sarah, hands are still up. Really, it is not socially acceptable ever to drink urine, okay? There's a reason you have kidneys, and that's because the stuff in your urine, the stuff that your kidneys takes out, the potassium, the sodium, the urea, the creatinine, the phosphates, that 5% of the urine is really, really bad stuff, which is why you put it on the outside of you, okay? So when someone says, do you want to drink my urine? You say, no! There is only one acceptable way to drink urine, and that is if you have some special treatment, okay? And so this is a special bag that recycles urine, okay? And what it does, it's a bag within a bag, and I think I'm probably going to need another glass here, but there's a bag within a bag, and the bag inside is actually a semi-permeable membrane, you pee into this red port here, the urine goes into the bag, and then the bag on the inside will allow water to go through, but not all the nasty stuff. Now, to encourage the water across, this green port, you put a syrup in, and the syrup has a very high osmotic pressure, lots of molecules that draw the water across, and you get clean water with all the nasty stuff left outside. This, very helpfully, if you can see that there, has a port that says, dirty water in, sport syrup in, clean drink out. So do not drink out of the red port. This is one I made earlier, because osmosis takes a while, we're going to pour it in here now. Now, here's the thing. Because you've got some syrup in there, it kind of looks a little bit like pee, even after it's been reprocessed. And to be honest, do you want to have a smell of that? It smells like...
It smells quite a lot like urine.
Yeah, it smells quite a lot like pee. Do you want to smell? So it looks a bit like pee, and it still smells a bit like pee. But this is perfectly safe to drink now because osmosis has treated it. And to be honest, it really does still taste like pee. All right.